now go back and look at the javelin. A chance to see the world champion, 5.97, Kimmo Kinnunen of Finland. His target, 80 metres, best over 90 metres. Remember him in Tokyo last year. Big fella, hits that very hard. It's sailing way, way out, and that's just over the qualification distance. So Kinnunen is there on his first throw. He won't need another.
Well, he's a good technician. He doesn't run very fast, but he lays back on the javelin, then hits it very hard, as Stuart said. But just to give you an update on the Mick Hill situation, only two throwers in this pool so far have thrown over mixed distance of 79.66, but now they're three. Kinnunen throws 80 meters 22.